They fly out through Zarina's small door.
Make sure the seams are sealed. Captain doesn't want to lose a single grain of that precious dust.
Oh, the golden dust.
One-eyed up and... Helena catches them in a net.
Well done! Got them all in one swell, faux-parted!
The pirates chortle horribly. Zarina hovers in front of netted Tink.
This is exactly where I belong, Tink.
We appreciate what she can do. Treasure it, actually.
Zarina clicks.
She breaks the wall to the cave with his gold daggers.
The fingers.
Put them below and keep your eye on them.
All right. Maybe I'll use this one.
Well, you still have it.
Captain, are you all right?
Frowning, Zarina twirls her forefinger.
Captain says, back to work, gentlemen.
Oppenheimer carries the fairy's court. In a netted basket and drops them into a wooden crate.
And right. Perfect fit. Welcome to your new cabin. Oh, Miss Dock is ready.
He turns off his alarm clock and goes to sniff his fish stock.
Oh, well, now look at the... Oh, lovely. Oh, that is good eating right there, isn't it, Mum? Yes, it is, darling. Oh, let me see. What shall I make tonight? Well, I've still got some lard and some old cabbage.
Dust Amphora, watched by James atop of a tree branch. Zarina. Pirates climb up to a platform beneath the tree canopy, and Pirate Bonito sets a fan wheel. Turning. The tree core lights up as a big wooden tub.
It works!
Yeah, she did it!
It's working!
Yeah! Amazing! We're going to fly!
From a trickle to a roar.
Zarina smiles with satisfaction.
He rips it, falls to the ground. Luthen punches Techno. He flies through the air and smashes through multiple office buildings and falls on the sidewalk.
I'll grow with a little bit of sawdust, a dash of rodent, sauteed of ghouls. Some carrots? No. Hey, where you think you're going, little fella?
Oppenheimer retrieves a potato.
Now's our chance! Go, 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 go! Come on, all together!
No!
The fairies try to move the crate.
Today, my darling.
He falls backwards. He begins to fight Cat Noir.
Would you be kind enough to hold this for me?
A sack of potatoes.
Perfect.